Today I'll be showing you 5 of the best hacks in Scratch, so let's get right into it. The first one is how to make a blank comment. So basically all you have to do is go into the search bar and then search up %15. Now it says nothing is found and it looks like your search has been deleted, but there's still actually something there. Just copy it, then go where you want to comment. For example, I'm going to do it in my profile and paste it. And now when you click on post, it counts as a character and you've got an invisible comment. Number 2. Have you ever wanted to move a sprite with arrow keys, but it was just too slow? Well, don't worry. If you hold shift while pressing with the arrows, it will go a lot faster. Number 3 is a little known fact that may help you. Basically, if you have 2 when green flag clicked in 2 different sprites, and then let's just say we're gonna set my variable to gobo, and then set my variable to cat. And then we'll show my variable. If we hit the green flag, it will show cat because cat will run after gobo. What's the reason for this? Well, it's because gobo is in the front layer. If you bring scratch cat to the front layer, then the answer will be gobo. So yeah, watch out for this in your code. For number 4, we have something to do with the pick random block. As you know, the pick random block generates a random number between this and this. But did you know you can also generate random decimals? That's right, here, just put a point afterwards, and as you can see, we've got a random decimal. Okay, the next one is just a really cool effect. You want to go to the draw tool. I'm going to set my size to 20 and draw a circle. Alright, now what we can do is go to the shape tool, and then what you want to do is click directly under the points. So let me show you. As you can see, it makes the space where they touch invisible and deletes it completely. It just makes for a really cool effect. Like, look at this, guys. Who would have known this was possible? And that's it for the scratch hacks for this video. If you want some more scratch hacks, click on this and write your scratch hacks down below.